that you randomly or accidentally delete your iPhone notes, if you have the same issue, keep watching. Hey guys, I'm Leo from FonePaw and I'm passionate about providing all kinds of mobile solutions for you. Today I will show you how to recover deleted notes and then save them back onto your phone. And if you find our videos helpful and want us to continue making more great content, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Suppose you are deleting a bunch of notes by swiping to the left and pressing the delete button. It is possible you could get a little too aggressive with your delete, or you could be organizing folders and deleting a folder you thought was empty when it was not. In this case, the first things you should do is locate the recently deleted folder inside your notes app to check for your notes. It will only hold notes for 30 days. But what if you couldn't find the notes in the recently deleted folder anymore since they were missing after an update or restart? Don't panic, there is still a chance for you to get them back, even if you haven't backed up or deleted notes or not. To do so, you need the help of a data recovery tool. FonePaw iPhone data recovery gives you two ways to restore your deleted notes. If you have backed up your notes on your iPhone, you can actually find them out via iCloud or iTunes backup. That is the way I'm likely to do. FonePaw iPhone data recovery can extract and enables you to preview all contents in the backup files before the recovery process. So you can make sure nothing goes wrong and then selectively recover what you need. It is recommended to try it first and check if it can find the deleted notes. Click the link in the description to download FonePaw. And now let's see how it works for iCloud backup recovery. Launch FonePaw iPhone data recovery and choose Recover from iCloud on the left. If you have an iTunes backup, choose Recover from iTunes. Now, you should log in your iCloud account with your Apple ID. Also, enter your password. Then, all your iCloud backup files will be found by FonePaw. Choose the items you need and then click the Recover button. Now, the lost notes are extracted and saved on your computer. So, how to restore the deleted notes if you haven't made a backup? FonePaw also provides a feasible solution to easily recover them before they are overwritten. Go back to the main interface and select the first option here, Recover from iOS device. Tap the Start Scan button to scan your iPhone for all the deleted notes. After scanning out all your iPhone data, you can see both lost and existing notes on your iPhone. Go ahead and put a check mark on the items you need and click the Recover button here. Now all the deleted notes are back. That's a wrap on today's videos on how to recover deleted notes on iPhone. Please let me know if you find any other solutions for that. And if you have any more questions about data recovery, leave them in the comment section. Thanks for tuning into today's video. I will catch you in the next video.